Welcome! Today we're going to learn how to install your Brother DCP-L2550DW on a USB-connected computer. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Insert the installation disk or download the full driver and software package from www.brother-usa.com. Navigate to your installer file and double-click to begin installation. When the device installation window opens, choose your language and click Next. Accept the license agreement and then click Next. Select local connection and then click Next. When prompted, connect your machine to your computer with a USB cable. Cable lengths of over 6 feet are not recommended. Verify that your machine is powered on. Then click Next. Select Standard Installation and click Next. The iPrint&Scan application will automatically install. If you do not wish to install at this time, click Install Later. If your model supports scanning, you'll be prompted to install PaperPort. Click Install. Once PaperPort is installed, click Next. Click Next. Click on Brother Registration if you would like to register your machine at this time. You can also open the online user guides for your model. Once you are through, click Finish. Your installation is now complete. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at brother-usa.com/support. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.